Hello everybody, we are at the Indian Defence Conclave in Delhi and we have with us the Senior Technical Manager for ANSYS in India, Mr. Lalan Singh. Welcome Mr. Lalan Singh, and now we would like to ask you about what ANSYS is all about in India. So when did you come to India and when did you start your operations?
So ANSYS in India is almost like a 2-decade old we are working across the various different the industry, starting from the automotive, industrial, as well as aerospace and defense. And we have here a lot of the engagement with the various company in the India defense as well as aerospace, being like a customer like HAL, DRDO, Ministry of Defense, and various other like Ordnance Factory and various other PSU lab, who's really focus on creating lot of the product which is more toward the indigenization and Atmanirbhar Bharat initiative.
Right, and at the moment, are you already into the Indian Defence Forces? So is your product already there? If so, what is the product and in which force?
Yes, so ANSYS is a company who provides the simulation software to reduce their the development cost. You can test your various the performances on your set of computers, okay, bunch of computers. And all these customers, Indian defense industry as well as aerospace industry, uses our software to enhance their product design and development. We are not only helping the company to design the product and develop the product, but also we are helping those company to reduce the maintenance cost, accelerate the overall the time taken to produce that that product or that vehicle or the asset.
Okay, and so your manufacturing systems and lines are all here in India, or is it still coming from US and then you are only marketing the product? Okay. I mean, we'd like to understand for the defense especially.
Sure. So just to first clarify that, as I said, that ANSYS is a simulation based company.
Yeah.
Okay. So we don't manufacture the very lot many hardware. We usually produce the software where actually the company who wants to build the product, they can simulate those product on our software. By simulating, they are able to see that what is the performance of that product actually can be. They can also look it into the design process which they are using, the traditional process, whether they can improvise those traditional processes, utilize this industrial revolution, utilize this new digital technology to solve and iterate to get optimum result. One of the biggest thing which actually we are talking today in the defense conclave is, we are not only solving the design and the development of the product, but we are here to support the forces, the defense forces, to look at the situational awareness about overall the the battlefield. So suppose if you are in the battlefield, how you will know that the different sensors or different assets which is aligned across the line of control or the various other the terrain, those data are coming. So you should able to assess those data, analyze those data, and take the decision to make it more effective for your combat field. So it's a virtual environment to create the virtual defense field.
Right, so which means that you are doing a major role in the digitization of India and Indian Armed Forces.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much, Lalanji. It was a pleasure talking to you. So hope to see you again in some other show, and we'll speak again.